on my way to work at the bus stop. Right on time. I'm gonna relieve Bob from his shift. Alright, go ahead, Bob. You can leave. Bob just likes to work a lot. You gotta convince him that his shift's over. Hey there, folks. My name is Steve. I'll be your bus driver today. So, we're gonna go on a little tour of the city. It's a bright and sunny day. And before we get started today, I have to go over some safety regulations. It's a bunch of crap. Anyways, so stay seated at all times. If you get up, I'm gonna pound you. Smoking is only permitted by the bus driver, that's me. Everyone else simmer down. So, this is my bus, I make the rules, and, don't be a jerk, or you're done here. You're done. Also, I must mention that there's no horseplay allowed, and tell that kid over there to get rid of that lollipop. I ain't cleaning up that crap. Now let's go over some facts about yours truly. Some frequently asked questions. Yes, I am THE Steve. That's me. AKA the Bill Collector. If anyone on board owes bills, you're not allowed to ride the bus. Okay, I'm a bit of a celebrity around here, so don't be surprised if some of my fans come around the tour bus. Also, please note that this beautiful orange hair, it's natural. Can't get this tone in your local haircutter. This is precision driving here, folks. Don't try this at home. You're not a pro.
Hey, Steve. Steve, wait.
Oh, crap. All right, folks. We're going to have to put this baby in the turbo. That's Robbie over there. Robbie's a really chatty
boy. Steve, wait.
We can't have this on my tour. Let's go. Let's go. We got to get out of here. Have we lost him? Does anybody hear Robbie? Robbie? I think we're safe. Bunch of rocks. And there was like a Barbie pink car over there. Check it out. Wait, back it up. We gotta back it up. There we go. Look at it. It's gorgeous. Beautiful pink color. You just don't see those kinds of, you know, cars in the middle of the city. To see him up in the suburbs. Get a good view of that car. Really take it in. Yeah, gorgeous. Alright. So today I'm gonna take you on a tour around the city. We're gonna see all kinds of lovely sights.
So Steve, this is the canal right here, right?
Yes, that is the famous canal. There's a man over there smoking some crack. He don't care. He's all strung out, you know. We're gonna drive right past him, probably won't even care. Yeah, he don't care. See what I mean?
I don't care.
I told you!
Hey, look out for fools like me!
Let's get him! Alright. Seeing the sights today, folks. So, I've been a bus driver for about 30 years. Ain't she a beaut? Never put a dent in her once. Not even once. And, I also happen to take some extensive training for 10 years. 10 whole years. I'm basically a pro. You couldn't be with any safer driver. I'm really a professional. Look no further than Steve, the bus driver. I'm a really great driver. Anybody stop here? Nope. We'll be back on the road in no time. It's just one of those things that happens every once in a while. It was a pipe leak. The oil just busted out of the bus, and that's what's happening here, folks. Anyone else not like those recycling trucks that drive around? They're just so annoying, they always get in the way and stuff. You know what I'm talking about? Maybe we'll see one today. They're just a complete nuisance, you know? Hello? This recycling truck hit me! Anybody? Folks, I'm gonna stop right here and take a little rest. That's good. I'm not feeling so great. Anybody got a chili dog? I'm hungry! Help me! Where's my chili dog? It's been like an hour! Ugh. You people suck. I give up, man. I just wanna eat. Hey, you over there, you got a chili dog? I'll give you a nickel. Chili dogs around here, this is the worst bunch of crap ever. Ah! Alrighty, folks, so this bus has been caught in for maintenance, so we're gonna have to take it to the bus station and switch over to another bus for the time being. So we're gonna head on up to the bus station and change it out. I'm not really sure why they caught it in for maintenance. I mean, everything seems completely fine with it, but we'll go ahead and do what they say. Luckily, the bus station isn't too far away from us. I'm good at speeding things up and getting there real quick. I take some shortcuts. I know the best shortcuts to the bus station. Alright, folks, we made it to the bus station. We're gonna switch over the buses now, and we'll be on our way. Alright, folks, back to the tour.
Don't you dare steal
my bus if I get off.
Do you know that bus driver over there?
I don't think so. Wait, who's on this bus? Jeremy! Hey, what's up? Hey, man. Yeah, it's me! I know it's been a minute. Hey! What? What's happened to Jeremy, man?
I don't think he's very happy to see you, Steve.
Well, jeez, I thought that we were pals back in the day.
Steve, you're crashing into everything.
I don't know what's gotten into him. I don't know why he don't like me. I'm a great bus driver.
Steve, you just ran over a woman.
Well, you know what? I was so mad about Jeremy and wasn't paying attention.
There's a police officer on his way as well.
Oh, boy. Well, we're trying to give a tour of the city. That's the old ghettos over there. Some billboards. Yep. Here we go, heading up this way. We're gonna have to take a little bit of a detour, folks. Don't worry about it. No big thing. Back on the highway. Jeez, we're in a little bit of a bind here. Hold on to your butts, folks. I'm working on it. I'm a good bus driver, don't you worry.
It doesn't seem like it, Steve.
I'm great, aren't I? We're gonna take a turn here. Wow, jeez. Why are there people on the road? Alright.
The casino, Steve.
Yep, the casino is right here. for the folks that like gambling. If you want to gamble, get off. If not, then we're going to keep going. Anybody? Anybody? Nope. Here we go. So that was the casino. We're going to keep going on the tour. Here's the bowl. See all these cars parked here? They're here for the bowl. I'm gonna do a quick turnaround. It's basically a giant, venue. That's the best view you're gonna get. Check it out. Back it up. Here we go! That was too tight of a turn. That was nice cars too.
Steve, do you think your insurance is gonna pay for all that?
What insurance? I ain't got no insurance. Never have. Alright folks, let's go.
I guess it's just a hit and run. And
I'm a hit and run kind of guy, what can I say? Well, got ourselves in a little bit of a pickle. We've hit the great oak tree. You don't see many trees in the middle of town, so enjoy that. I do it all for you, folks. Little mountain hop there.
Steve, you're driving. It's so great.
It's wonderful. What are you talking about? Watch. Steve, watch this turn. Beautiful. Great driving. Oh, jeez. You better get out of the way. 25 miles per hour. I'm going to abide by that. Oh, the electrical box needs fixing.
I guess you better call the repairman, huh?
Someone else will figure it out. Here we go. Oh! Get in my way! Can't you see I was coming? Going full speed, man. Alright, there's some fancy houses up this way, as you can see. And then there's like this castle-looking wall thing going on here. Not sure what that's all about. We're trying to take a turn here. Looks like we're in a little bit of a bind. Nothing to see here, folks. Just the bus coming through.
Steve, it seems like you're always in a bind. What's going on?
I don't know what you're talking about. We ain't in no bind. We're taking this old dirt road here.
What?
Oh, jeez. You should watch where you're walking. This is the best view of the city right up here. Look at that gorgeous view. Just look at it. Look, 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 look. Beautiful. Totally worth it. Alright, let's go. We got more of the tour. Here we go. Out of the way! Tour in progress! He just doesn't understand. Aw, oh, man! There we go, back on track. We're doing great here, folks. Looking good, looking good.
Steve just crashed into a building.
I don't know what you're talking about. We're just taking a turn. I was meaning to do that. Look at these gorgeous houses. Look at that swimming pool. It's beautiful. See, we're doing great here, folks. Here we go. Can't see nothing. All right, there we go. Some bushes. They got some nice hedges going on there. There's some people talking about us. Stop it. drive kind of slow. This guy's trying to cut us off. We ain't gonna let him. We're doing important things here, buddy.
Steve, you're driving kind of slow up these hills.
Well, you know what? The bus only has, like, max 50 miles per hour. We're doing the precautionary horn in case anyone's trying to get in our way. So far, so good. These are the real nice houses up here, nice cars. You'll see those. And now we're back on the highway. We're gonna take a turn. We're gonna take a big old turn here. Oh! Oh, jeez. Look at that view down there. It's so gorgeous. Beautiful bus. If I must say so myself.
It's a little bumpy around here, Steve.
I don't know what you're talking about. A little bump in the road, no big deal. See, we can handle anything. A little bump in the road. Look at you talking like that. It's the sandy dunes. There we go. This is the best way back to this city. Appreciate this nice tile work, huh? Nobody needs to be saved, right? Okay. Just where I wanted to be. I hope you enjoyed the aquarium and the tour.